Day, including one in his own net as well, as Bellingham sets away Vinny Jr. No offside for Vinicius, one-on-one, Vinny rounds Peña, and Vinicius Jr. puts up Real Madrid, it's 1-0. And how about that, this Clasico? 7 minutes played, and already first goal. The Dutchman has played every single minute since returning, and Rodrigo is away yet again. He has Vinicius in the middle. It's 2-0 Real Madrid. Vinicius Jr. scoring again. No job then for Rodrigo to find his fellow countrymen, and Vinicius has... counts to Pedri. Space to shoot if he wants to. Spreads it to Alex Balde. It's a good ball into 20-year-old Alex Balde. Gundogan shapes up for a shot, cuts it to his left. Back to Alex Balde. Floats in the cross, but nobody's there for the Mendy. Clears Lewandowski. 2-1 Barcelona have a way back into the match, and it's Robert closed down, and a man of his stature.
ريال مدريد السابق بالتأكيد سيدور الذي يشاهد ويتابع هذه اللحظات الآن سيتقدم من علامة الجزاء فينيسيوس. الله لم يكن رجل
excellently shields possession now with Carvajal sent away. Fede Valverde, who's always going to beat Christensen in a sprinting duel. Valverde, Bellingham in the middle, plays it all the way across to Vinny Jr. Vinicius into the middle, there's Bellingham, here's Rodrigo, and it's 4-1 Real Madrid. Rodrigo Goes all but...